In this illustration, we'll discuss a situation where a body breaks off from a surface. Here the figure shows a body A resting on a smooth horizontal plane attached to a weight B of same mass. Body A is attached to a fixed support O by an ideal spring with natural length L0, and the force constant is given as phi mg by L0. Here it is saying if a string S is cut, we are required to find the speed of masses A and B when A will break off the plane. Here we need to first analyze when body A will break off. So if we redraw the situation, it would be like this. If mass B falls down by a distance h, and we can say body A also displaces forward by a distance h. And in this situation, the spring, which was earlier in its natural length L0, will be elongated and inclined, say at an angle theta. So, if its elongation is x, the length will be L0 plus x. And the spring will exert a restoring force kx on it. And in upward direction, the component of this kx is kx cos theta. So, if this kx cos theta will exceed the weight of block A, it will break off the plane. So here we can write A will lose contact when kx cos theta is equals to mg. And here the value of cos theta we can write as L0 by L0 plus x. So this can be written as kx multiplied by L0 plus x is equals to mg. And if we simplify this and get the value of x we'll be getting is mg L0 divided by k L0 minus mg, and the value of k L0 we can write as 5 mg. So this will be L0 by 4. So here we can easily calculate the value of h by which block B has fallen, as this L0 plus L by 4. So the value of h can be written as root of this will be phi L0 by 4. So this phi L0 by 4 whole square minus L0 square. And if you simplify this, 25 minus 16, that is 9 by 16. So this 3 by 4 L0, that is distance by which it has fallen. Now in this situation, if we use work energy theorem, we can calculate the speed with which the two blocks would be moving after falling down by a distance h. So this we can write as initial kinetic energy of system was zero. After falling by a distance as the work done by gravity on block B is plus mgh. Value of h we can write as 3 L0 by 4 minus the negative work done by spring. The energy absorbed by spring is half kx square. The value of x is L0 by 4 whole square is equals to the final kinetic energy of system is 2 multiplied by half mv square. As the two are attached with a string, they'll be moving with the same speed. So in this situation, if we further simplify this, the value of k we can further write as 5 mg by L0. So this giving us this 3 by 4 mg L0 minus this will be 5 mg by L0. So this is 5 by, and 16 multiplied by 232 multiplied by mg by L0 multiplied by L0 square is equals to mv square. Here m also gets cancelled out, and one L0 gets cancelled out. And further simplifying, the value of speed we are getting is the square root of gl0 multiplied by 3 by 4 minus 5 by 32. So this will be 19 by 32 GL0 root, and that will be the final result of this problem.